loving the maturity of RJ Barrett, not settling for the threes after he missed those first two, got his rhythm by getting to the rim, and then had the presence to finish up over the top on bogey.
RJ Barrett just eviscerated the wreck. And we are tied in New York.
You know, we say back home, it's not a petty, it's not a Manny, it's a facial.